Get into it. Come on. Boom, boom. Damn, got the bowling shirt on. Here. We need to get some money. Need to get some money. Fuck. Hey, they're tired already? Damn. Oh, let's go at armor. This shit off. I don't even know what the fuck this shit is. Let's get it. Bitch, that gang, goddamn. Bro, don't tip. Fuck, man. Bro, what the fuck, man? Hell nah. All day, Dad. Probably Brian. And this shit crazy. 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 Why? Damn. I saved my gas. Crispy ass tuck and roll. I was trying to, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Broke ass nigga running down the street. To the barber shop. I go holler at the barber shop. Da na na da na na na. Oh, what the fuck? Damn! 1,000 for the motherfucking haircut, nigga? Shit! So, where the fuck is everybody at? Fuck, I get money, man. Out of there. Huh? Nope. Thank you. try to get motion or something. Where the money at? Like, damn. Somebody. Oh, what?
Are you on drugs?
Get the fuck out of here.
Fuck. That blows. I'll kick your culo, oh yeah? I know.
Damn, bro. Car. They go, they go, they go. I ain't got it, I don't take it. Probably.
Damn, this is hard as fuck, bud. Damn. Caprice, they want to get racks. What's in the book? Yes, Weber. Eat it. No, I want it. But these cars are hiding. So about a goddamn little.
This week. Damn. What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, bro?
No, please.
No, I was just chilling for a little bit. Thank you.
Thank you. Yo, can you pull up a bit? My fault, my fault.
Yo.
Thank you.
Definitely not going over there to get smoked. I got this startup charger. You're leading me straight to the Trump. Might as well go. Fuck it. I'm going. Yo.
Yo.
Do it with a gang.
What's up, what's up?
Get coolin'. First day, yo.
Yo.
Banger.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Moonshine. Fuck is this shit at, man? Fuck. Nigga done came all the way out here for nothing. Fuck. Beat the car up and shit. Damn. Fuck, I'm going. Go bitch ass up. This motherfucker up. Damn. Hazard's been on the whole fucking time. What's up with y'all boys?
What's the deal?
Get the most money out here.
You said what, bro?
Go get the most money.
Oh, shit, that H for real, but you know, you gotta get that from niggas. All the rest of this shit. About sell the same. Mm-hmm. You knew or something, homie?
Today.
Damn, man. Yeah.
You said the queue long as fuck?
Man, what? I paid, nah, this ain't it. I paid $100.
Mo told me the same thing, gang.
I paid $100, I ain't even played yet.
The whitelist queue even longer than this.
Man, Mo told me the same thing. Look,
every time I fly in, fly in at like 125, and then like you sitting there next to you, you at like 133, 140. You like, what the fuck?
Yeah, she said the same thing, bro. Like that queue.
I flew in that bitch this morning at like 4 o'clock in the morning before I went to work, just trying the shit, bro. That motherfucker was at 186. I said, I'm going to work. Fuck.
Damn, at 4 in the morning?
At 4 in the morning, gang. No flaking.
They want you to buy that prio though.
Yeah. Prios. But see that like prio, 100 to 400.
But see, that's what I'm saying. That prio, that's monthly too though.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, but like somebody told me in their little Discord, like, you know, if you get like the little 200 prio, bro, you damn near flying in every time, no problem.
Yeah, but you gonna need that shit every month.
Yeah, for sure. That's just another motherfucking bill.
God, bro, I'm thinking about doing it though.
If they want niggas to consistently pay that shit, they need to take it down about a 50 to where a nigga would really consider the shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, I look at it like, you know, I see why they doing it. It's really pop off that shit. Make more than just that $400 a month.
Everybody ain't jumping in trying to stream and all that shit, though.
Nah, for sure. I agree. That world is literally streamers only type shit.
That made me keep my ass over this bitch. I'd rather thug it in this. At least I know how to play it. Like, bro, talking about every time you fly in, it's a queue. Like, hell no.
Bro, every time. I mean, every time I fly in here, I be waiting.
I mean, like 100-something queue is crazy. Like, see, in here, you fly in right after the tsunami, like 3-4 minutes after the tsunami, you going to get in this bitch between 15, 20 minutes. You going to be in here.
Okay.
But that's right at tsunami. But you know, working motherfuckers like myself and my brother right there, we might not be able to make it at 3 o'clock every day.
Yeah, I know. So, I can't, bro. I work like that, bro. Like,
facts. So
therefore, I don't live on the game, even though I wish I could. You feel me?
Yeah, I mean, no doubt. It's unrealistic. So it'd be like shit like that. So if I miss that tsunami, like,
but I'm on Central Time.
Nah, I got a couple other little cities. I'm an admin in this other city, this city called Chirac.
Okay.
But this my home, though. I started out this bitch.
Oh, okay, damn. You a vet.
Yeah, we
got gang banging too?
Got my PC about 7-8 months ago.
Brother, my shit 2 months ago, gang. I ain't gonna hold you.
Yeah,
I've been wanting to for like a year, like watching that nigga, you know what I'm saying? But like my work schedule was so fucked up, I just broke down and was like, you know what, man, I'm about to do this shit for the end of the year, so my next 2023 I can just start playing this shit. If you don't ever start, make them get on, you know what I mean? So like,
well, before we go any further though, bro, you seem like a good nigga and all that shit, gang, but that chain you got on, bro, you gonna have to take that bitch off, bro. You might be from the D or whatever that is, but bro, you gotta take that bitch off. That's a gang chain.
Oh, bet. Say less. I'm glad somebody told me.
Motherfucker, and actually, like, you asked gangbanger, like, I'm in R&O, you feel me? And the chain you got on, EST shit. And they'll be on your motherfucking neck about that, gang. I ain't gonna lie to you.
That bitch out of there.
Yeah. But other than that, though, yeah, you 1,000 though, bro. But yeah, I feel you on that other shit though. You saying?
Yeah, I just
had to go and get that out the way for you be mobbing through the city.
Like I respect it, dog. Cause like you ain't going, you ain't the first nigga I done stuck to. You know what I'm saying? You don't even want to say something though, gang. Everybody else been like, oh, what up? They ain't said shit though.
Like,
and I'm asking questions, like, you know, niggas banging. True. What up? You feel me? I mean, I don't want to.
And that's what I'm saying. Niggas will see that and be like, ah, yeah, he like way green and boom, boom. That's a really. A gang see you with they shit on, they really got the means to just get on your ass.
Oh yeah, for sure. I already know how it go. Like I said, this ain't my first city. This is my first city here.
Okay. Say, nigga, this ain't my first rodeo.
Nah. Shit, I'm an owner of EBK in another city.
Oh, word? Oh, okay. Yeah. What city? And not
Street
what
Life.
City? Oh, okay. I ain't here. I thought you about to say, because I know it's a
nah,
EBK.
I see, like I started out on some, you know what I mean? I was just trying to get on some shit, bro. Like, coming from that goddamn console shit. So, like, when I got in, I was trying to get in shit that wasn't, like, popping for real. Because the niggas was just up in the pipe on me. And I'm like, yo.
Yeah, that's how you supposed to do it, though.
But I'm like damn, I ain't even getting no type of conversation. Nigga, how you just blowed me down without talking to me? Like, we ain't got no beef, gang. What the fuck?
And that's where they get it twisted, like niggas. It's called RP, nigga.
Yeah, but you know it'd be a lot of kids trolling. So you feel me?
Yeah.
I had to just. I went to like strap up RP first. I went to like this elite RP, and then I ended up bumping into this Street Life shit. But like the reason why I stuck with the Street Life gang, I ain't gonna lie, it wasn't no cars on the street, wasn't no AIs, wasn't none of that shit. But like Buddy done boosted the server so hard. Like I done got so cool with the admin, nigga. He done boosted the server so hard to where it's like his shit like this now, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
But like we be selling like all type of drugs on the street. Like I don't even gotta do this process and shit.
True. Yeah.
Shit fuck up my stream for real. I ain't gonna hold you.
Yeah, true. Niggas don't wanna see this shit right here for real.
Like you gotta like
pour it off. It's hours and hours of this
doing
shit.
This shit. Hell yeah.
Yeah, there's some shit you gotta edit out. Just post on God.
See, I like to go live, dog. Like, you know, I like to tap in with the people. So like, you can't go live.
Go live when that bag ready.
Exactly. On God. Hey, that's why we trying to tap in. You feel me? Like, meet that nigga who got the bag or some shit. Hey, let me just buy that work. You feel me?
That's true.
I be trying to make it like IRL. Like,
prices all fucked up. Oh
yeah, this shit dumb high. That's why I bought that little weak ass charger. That's all I could afford.
Yeah, they gonna have to come down on some shit, cause just for the simple fact they don't sell the stimmies no more.
Man, this shit high, gang. I ain't gonna.
And
lie.
I heard they been not having the stimmies over in Whitelist though, Prime. So
yeah, for sure.
It was just a matter of time when they took them about this bitch.
It ain't really the shit. It ain't really the economy this high. It's the niggas on the streets that's stuck on this old price range.
Okay, they got the price.
As far as Prime,
because he talking about like them cars and shit. Like you said, man,
that shit high as fuck, bro. That's why I said the Hellcat was 30 M's. I said, hell no.
When you go fishing, though, you got to understand, fishing that one car gets you 30 million. So you just about grinding shit out.
You said what?
You go fishing and fill up your trunk and your glove box with fish, and you're going to get about 30 million, about 28, anywhere from 28 to 30 million.
The fuck am I doing?
Grind just like this.
Oh, okay. I'm like, how this ain't.
I mean, no, it's a grind, but yeah. But see, this make that dirty money.
Yeah, this make that dirty. That's the only difference.
But for a good grind of clean money, you want to go fishing.
Okay.
And it's a lot of people down at the fishing spot where you could talk shit to, running the deals, running the niggas that got to work.
Right, politics.
Yeah, Top Fish is a major networking spot. Like, you don't know who you might meet up that bitch. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And then, like I said, I mean, that shit like type boring, but this shit is too. But you know,
all this shit, all this gathering shit be boring.
Bored as hell.
I'll be having to bump into niggas. If not, I'm gonna fall asleep on the block just standing there.
See, the thing to make this moonshine and shit what it is, bro, it's the only thing you can sell on the street that you don't need nobody to get, because all the gangs harvest all the street drugs.
Yeah, I've been seeing that.
If you ain't plugged in none of them, you can't.
I got some weed already. I got some weed off. I ain't had no issues.
Yeah.
You'll be able. Yeah, that ain't no.
I went to the little coke spot. I rolled down the block. I spent that bitch instantly. I'm like, I got like 14 niggas outside. I ain't going over there.
Cause coke is also a
that shit on somebody's block.
That's a, You can start a turf war. Yeah, gang territory. Yeah,
I said I ain't going. I'm just trying to get some money. I ain't trying to get robbed right away. God damn.
Yeah, that's, and they will get your ass. They try to make you pay that toll and shit. Yeah, you see that gun license 10M.
Bro, that's what I said. I said, how the fuck a nigga gonna buy a gun?
But bro, you fill up that glove box full of fish. That's your gun license right there.
What?
No cap. Yeah. We say it's 30 million because you make 10 million. You make about 9 million and some change off the glove box, and you make like 28, 29 million off the trunk. Yeah. So, you know, 18, close 19 to 30.
Million off the trunk.
Man. You're going to be in that bitch.
Yeah, my bad. Yeah, 18, 19 off the trunk. Yeah.
Niggas going to be out there for like 3 sunsets.
Shit, that's all it takes. Shit. No,
but that's all it. But yeah, saying you out the way and you making money. It's a green zone. Can't nobody fuck with you.
Yeah, that's true.
You make money.
You just gotta. They can steal your car though. You just gotta keep.
I keep that bitch locked, gang.
That.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? I'm already grabbing. I step out that bitch. That bitch stay locked.
Oh, everything. I pop out as soon as I get.
I was
just
about to say I pop out. The door stay locked. Yeah, I don't even know how they let you do that, but you know.
Yeah.
Fuck it.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
I don't be on that. I don't want nigga to run my glove box or nothing, even though I ain't shit in that bitch.
Nah, hell nah.
Got a crib or none of that shit.
They taxing for them too.
The car niggas, dirty. I know.
Niggas want like $250 for the little traps.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Man, them like an M on the cities.
Oh, I already know. Yeah.
God damn.
You just gonna take a minute for the comedy to reset without them stimmies.
Cause this the thing, like if you buy a trap house like straight from the city, like not see all these bitches on the map blue cause somebody own them. But
sure.
All right, say that bitch turn white. That's when it been foreclosed. If you walk up on that bitch, it only costs. It's only gonna
like
cost you 50 million. It's 50
for the trap.
Yeah, 50 million for the trap.
Oh, these niggas is.
And these niggas selling them for 150, 200. I ain't gonna lie,
quite
I got
triple.
One for 150 though, bro. That's even being nice, cause where it's at, like that bitch on a block where you could trap at and everything.
Ooh.
Like, I got to get my whole 150 for it, so I'm just be sitting on her for a minute. But at the same time, I really don't even want to sell her. But
that
when they come with
that
150,
that
I'm like, go.
Yeah. You damn right. You gonna make way more
that
150,
having it. Yeah, they being able to stand out there and go in the house, nigga, if
oh,
necessary,
God.
Nigga.
Oh,
is,
God.
Yeah, that's
you got a
that's
safety
where it's
net.
Clutch.
Motherfucking safety, right?
Period.
Right. Nigga, touchdown run right
zone.
In the crib, grab that yop. Police pull up, run up
yeah,
there.
Don't even
you
go
know,
go
anything.
In and lock the door. And just sit your ass
right,
on the couch.
Oh, easy.
The TV
shit.
On, like, nigga, I wasn't even outside. Fuck y'all talking
right.
About? What's all the noise outside, shit. Sir? You feel me?
Yeah.
We ain't got
though.
Time for that.
Most definitely.
Damn, man. Man. Oh.
You make about 1 million, what, every 20 jars? Every 20 jars you make an M?
Nah, hell no.
Nah, every 80 jars you make an M, yeah.
Mama calling me? Okay, hold on.
Every 80?
Let me go up here and see what
yeah.
They want. 20, look, 200,
you only,
20, that's going to give you 250,000.
Yeah, yep.
Yeah. Hey, so, like, you do this shit, like, you got a standalone process, you know, this, like, T/dealer shit.
Nah, yeah, this T/sell drugs.
Oh, shit.
This shit right here, T/sell drugs. Yeah, you don't go to no spot and sell it like coke or
why the fuck did that? Why the fuck did I see the spot where it said, like, harvest the alcohol and all that? I just came from another little
location.
Yeah,
that's where you... All right, so look. You supposed to go here first and collect the little corn
flakes.
Okay,
so we still got to put it all together, though.
Yeah, then
you
take the 200 corn flakes to that spot in the city.
I got you. It's like
that
on another little spot where we do the lean. Like we do the ingredients. Then you gotta bottle it up. I'm like, God damn.
Yeah, that's how they.
Then you gotta fucking take it to the city. I said this shit.
So if you ain't never been in lean before, yeah, it's the same way. You gotta gather the powder. and you turn the powder into the liquid. Then you take the liquid to another spot to sell it.
That shit.
But see, all the hot shit is hot because all them spots is where, you know what I'm saying, the gang members might come in. And yeah, they might.
Hey, so like when you're doing this shit, this ain't no green zone, right? It's open blow season right here, right?
Yeah, yeah, hell yeah.
I just make it go. Nigga, you ain't shoveling no more. What the fuck are you doing?
Oh, you stuck. Press Y. You probably gonna have to keep pressing it. Yeah, keyboard Y. Yeah. Anytime you get stuck like that, yeah, press Y. That nigga flew in at this bitch. God
hey,
damn.
Elder
Brody bro.
Yo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, for a second.
Yeah, my bad.
Started up fast and the nigga don't want it to.
Sandwich, I know that, yeah. Out of water.
Oh, bro. Oh, you back? All right.
Yeah.
Do it. Dang. Dang, time to get that motherfucking chain off quick. Gotta respect it. You gotta respect it, my boy. Damn, them bitches cost 500. That's fire. Alright.
Sí, hola. ¿Puedo hablar con el gerente de la sucursal, por favor?
See if I can get some motherfucking money real quick, man, before I get up out of here. Oh, damn!
What are you doing, bro? You fuck, you retard.
Fuck you, nigga. What the fuck you doing in the middle of the street? Bro, that bitch is right here, yeah. Damn. Oh, fuck. Bitch, I'm on that motherfucking shit. See, that's why that hit me. Look at that shit. Damn. Shit. Get rid of this motherfucker ASAP. ASAP, you hear me? Terrible. Put that shit together. Jesus. Hey. Fry. Beautiful girl in the world. Bricks of weed. Bro, nigga didn't just get one. Kidding me? Whole fucking time. Putting that shit on though, motherfucker. Hey, put that shit on. Fuck you talking about? Baby, baby. Die, fuck.
I yeah. seen the script.
Somebody came here with the bike and shit.
Huh? Oh yeah, no doubt.
Fuck it.
This how you really trap.
See, you load that bitch up too.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, it'd be cold.
They got it.
Cuidado! Puta madre!
Look at this shit here. What the fuck? Damn.
Thank you.
Bro, what the fuck?
Yo,
my watch don't work.
Nah, it should. You just gotta hit the little pump back there by the telephone pole.
Oh shit, good looking guy.
Oh yeah.
broke mine. Oh, how to get off?